Making news right now, Madison Mayor Dave Cheslevich is apologizing for the decisions that he made during a recent snowstorm that left many